What's up, guys? We're about to do this machine. It don't got the name on it. Oh, yes, it does. We're about to do this isolateral incline press. For your chest, we're gonna, I didn't even know that was called, the isolateral.
Nah, but it works like the bottom of your chest a lot.
Yeah.
And, I don't know, it kind of works like the top and the bottom. It's weird.
Yeah, but we're gonna do this, guys. And, I don't think that machine's used for that, but Alex, what exercise are you doing? What the hell? You just made that up. Hey, boy. Yeah. All right, you ready? Yeah.
Este niño se mide como un alien.
Next up is Kevin. Kevin Bob Jones Deep Bone.
Yeah, guys, this weight's pretty easy for me. Oh, yeah.
$225. I mean, I guess that's $225. I don't know. He's doing this with ease, guys.
Guys, I'm sorry that I interfered in the quality, but...
Oh, it's fine.
That was pretty cool.
That's how you do it.
He's doing this for one rep.
Let go.
But I just stopped to save energy.
They're about to do, I don't know how much this is, but
is this, like, is this 405?
I think it's 405, but I don't know. There it is, 4 plates on each side.
Let's get this shit, boy.
Oh, yeah.
Kevin, do you need any help up, or are you good?
All right, bro.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go. Push.
Is it good?
Is it go to what?
Dude, you gotta have both your hands on one.
You gotta have a rhythm, you know?
What are you doing, Alex? Are you doing cardio? Alex, boy, hold one. Alex, hold one. Remember like we used to do? Alex. We used to do that all the time. This for your lats. Just show them the weight. You really can't see because all the weight is
80.
Yeah, 80. You got that Gymshark hoodie? Someone told Gymshark to sponsor us.
.130 guys.
Oh, Matt Hardy's coming. Oh, shit. Guys, those are the same 100-pound dumbbells we use. Thank you. to 70 pounds. Let's get this. He's about to do the 90s on curls. This man's insane. Come on, Kevin. Oh. 110 pounds. Okay, stop looking.
Show them me.
Espérate.
Bigger one.
Stop making me look fucking stupid.
Look at this fucking one, it's good.
Yeah, I showed you up.